Southern California in Los Angeles. And I know on October the 15th, it will be another hot date or night here at Staples Center when you're going to see the fight between Bernard the Executioner Hopkins and Chad Dawson for the WBC and Ring Light Heavyweight Championship of the World. It's a pleasure for me to announce this fight here together with our co-promoter, Gary Shaw, the president of Gary Shaw Productions. Believe it or not, I think Bernard really has made believers out of all of us. When you look at his string of victories against Trinidad, when he won the middleweight tournament, a lot of people did not believe he could do it, but he made believers out of him. When he went on to fight Antonio Tarver for the light heavyweight championship, again, a lot of people said he can't do it. He made him believer. When he went on to go and fight the young and undisputed Kelly Pavlik, a lot of people again said, nah, he can't do it. But you know what? He made them believers. And when he went earlier this year to become the oldest champion in boxing, the oldest champion in any sport at age almost 47, a lot of people said, it's impossible. You can't do that. But he did it again. And he made us all believers. So here we are. What a perfect promotion. It doesn't really get much better than that. But Ripley's, believe it or not, it's the perfect title. And Ripley's, the famous brand with museums and locations all over the world, the global brand, they became believers. They became believers when they actually cast Bernard Hopkins. And the figure, the Bernard Hopkins figures, will be on display during Fight Week here.